Manic Pets, welcome back to the channel. I'm Azamanic of Manic Stuff, and today we are going to look at these three Funko Pops, the retro toys. And the first one is this one. This is sound. All three of these is Soundwave. So this one is number 26. Okay. So you can see the box there. And this, all these three, I bought it from Sheldonet via Shopee. So let's go through this one first. This one is the normal version. This looks quite nice. So as you can see from there, the build quality is pretty much great. You can't move your hands or whatsoever, as usual with the Funko Pop. The color is great as well. All the details are there. And yeah, this is the first Funko Pop. And then this one is the special edition. And this one is number 37. So let's unbox this. So with the number 37, as you can see from his chest on the cassette placement, it's shattered. So that's like a shattered glass over there. I'm not sure if you can see it or not. So yeah, but overall, comparing it, these two, basically that's the main difference of the normal one and the special edition. So it's good to have both, I guess. But yes, I do get both of them, so that is nice for you to display. And then I got myself this. This is my first ever oversized Funko Pop. As you can see here, this one is number 93. Okay, this is on the back. You can see everything. So with this one, according to this, is it comes with the tapes. So let's open this up. Nintendo Switch controller fell off. So okay, first the cassette is three of them, as you can see here. There, upside down, sorry. There, also this one. So yep, three of them. So that's nice. And then we have the big boy here. Oh, it's a big. So this is the oversized Funko Pop of Soundwave. This is the number 93. The head is very heavy. You can feel the weight. Overall, it's the same like the number 26 design. Pretty much the same, yes. But it is on the oversized side. It's cool. This is my first ever oversized Funko Pop, so it's nice to have one from your favorite character. Build quality is solid in this one. When it's big, you can really tell that it's solid. On the paint job, it's very nice and detailed. Yeah. As usual, with Funko Pops, all the legs and hands can't be moved as it is meant to display like that. Okay. And yeah, that is all match with this 3 Funko Pops Soundwave that I bought this month. I think this I bought it over when there was a Transformers promotion from ShadowNet, so if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, so these are the 3 that I bought, since I'm mostly fan on Soundwave only from Transformers, a big fan of them. And yeah, I think that is all for this video. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, do subscribe. And until the next time, bye.